What's going on, everybody? This is Mario Brown, your host of Empowerment for Life. I hope you had a great holiday. I want to leave this tidbit with you today. As you get ready to go into the new year, make a conscious decision to stop living in the shadows and expectation of others. Stop living in the shadows and expectation of others. You got to get that. Because sometimes what we find ourselves doing is listening to other people's expectations concerning life, and we make their expectation ours. We live in their shadows as though their shadow is greater than our own shadow, if we're going to walk in any shadow at all. But the critical thing that you need to recognize is that sometimes you have listened to everyone else's story for so long that you've made their story yours, and you don't really know how to navigate because it ain't your story. All right. So this coming year, make the conscious effort that you're going to walk in your own expectation, the expectation you place on yourself based upon what you ultimately want out of life. You have a right to decide what that is. The first thing you need to do is to visualize. You need to tell yourself what that looks like. What does a good life look like to you? A lot of people are asking for a good life, but you can't tell me what that looks like. You've got to be able to visualize what that thing looks like so that you will stop listening to other people's story and trying to insert yourself in the story. You know, we grew up with fairy tales, inserting ourselves in fairy tales, so much so that that's what we do when we listen to other people's story. Your story is critical. Your story is very important. Your story is juicy. Your story is just as good as anyone else's story, but you got to like your own story. It's yours. Like your own story. You know what I mean? If you learn how to like your own story, then you'll begin to live in a more empowered state. But so many times we find ourselves trying to obtain a life that really isn't the one that we really want because we don't know what that looks like. So take some time before the new year gets here. Do it now. And formulate in your mind, what does a good life look like? That's going to take a minute because you got to empty yourself out of all of the images that have been downloaded to you. All right? You got to empty yourself out of that and really believe that you deserve to live in the better life that you see for yourself. Okay? Other people are living their life, whether that's cat raggedy or a grand life. That depends on who you asking. All right? So the truth of the matter is that you have a right to decide what that looks like. But you need to take the time, do the work, and make sure that you're doing that so that you can live an empowered life. That'll be the key to your happiness this year. You know what I mean? Some of you all are going to be happier this year when you learn how to walk in your own expectation and stop walking in the shadows and expectation of others. I hope that's helped you a lot today. Listen, check me out at www.mariocbrown.org. Some powerful things on there. And consider gifting someone a coaching session. Life Matters has a coaching service, a life coaching service. I do that and work with people to develop plans to live a better life. So if you need that, there are also some gift certificates coming where you can gift someone a session. One free, not one free, it'll be free to them, but you'll purchase the one session for them and give them a gift certificate. All right? Sometimes that's all you need is somebody to talk to. All right, thank you so much. Hope you have a great day.